Hey guys, it's your old pal Foggy here, and I am joined today by
Matthew. I don't care that they know my name.
I'm joined today by Matthew, and this is the what I'm gonna do for like the 200th video milestone I have, because one of my subscribers is like, hey, just like 200 videos, bro. And I'm just like, oh my god, you're right. And yeah, so and we've already had like a few seconds in this world to begin with, so don't mind this chest.
We
It's
were
not.
wanting to make it seem like we did nothing, but we quickly realized how sus that just looked.
Yeah, too suspicious. Okay, and yeah, like this world, like the we had a village spawn right near spawn, so
So what everyone will quickly realize is the fact that this is a completely sand world.
yes, it's a only desert world. So this is gonna be fun. It's basically we're playing hardcore mode.
These people hurt me. They broke their own seeds.
How dare they? I'm gonna
I have
break
fletcher.
one of their seeds just because they broke one of their seeds. I got an advancement. A CD place.
Dude.
I call this bed. This bed is now my bed.
Well then.
Cyan blue.
Oh my god, I've already taken that. I've already done that. I've already slept in that bed before.
Okay, fine. Just like there. Now you have to reset your thing.
I'm moving it to the house anyways.
The tower home.
Yeah.
Okay, I go find my bed now.
Yep.
And I get decoration blocks.
You know, the weirdest thing for someone to say to you is, you are a decoration block.
I know, right? You've been talking to a decoration block this whole time.
I just realized the ladders look a little larger than normal.
It's because of the texture pack we have. It's beautiful.
Feel like we should feature that.
I'll put the texture pack in the description below. We're just gonna tear down a few houses to like make our house even bigger.
Ooh, I didn't even realize this really nice home.
It's just like friendly demolishment. Not bad at all. Nothing mean.
It's not too bad.
It's not too mean. Just like
We
friendly.
need the doors, you know.
And the cactus and pots.
Yes, we need pot. I mean,
Potted cactus.
yes.
We need pot. Jesus. So what house are you talking about?
The house that I'm currently tearing down. It looks like a mansion compared to all the other houses. It's on the outskirts of town. I've already torn it down quite a bit. You probably won't recognize it.
Oh, that really nice one.
Yeah.
Okay.
It has a
It's
ladder.
that little nice one's no longer a thing. I'm taking this blue bed then. Oh wait, that's your blue bed. Jesus Christ. I keep not
Stop
like
stealing my
I
beds.
don't mean to. I just like this village is small. I was just like, ooh, that oh wait. After I'm get done breaking, it's like, oh, I'll take
It's like,
this
oh wait,
one.
that's cyan.
And
No.
this one. I found another cyan bed.
Swear to God, if I go there and my bed's missing, I'm gonna hurt you.
It's for real, so.
You sure it's not my bed?
I'm sure.
You're in the tower. You're worrying me.
Go look at the bed, then.
You still broke my bed.
Uh-huh. But it's this bed's now my bed.
All right.
What? I don't like this.
Don't like what?
This, the blocks over here at the watchtower. I'm getting ladders. Where's more ladders? Wait, are there not any more ladders?
I have some ladders.
And I thought you tore down this house.
What do you mean?
House on the outskirts that looks nicer than the other houses.
Dude, I'm talking about a different house.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. I'm talking about a better house than that one. I don't even know what one you're talking about.
The better house than the one I never was able to be, the one I never saw.
Yeah, sure. So I'm trying to figure out what house you're talking about.
This house. Follow me.
Oh, you can't see me. Oh, no. I'm talking this thing was two stories.
Oh. We're going to make...
Yeah, follow me.
Uh-huh.
I mean, it was, like, all the way over here, and I... And you can see the remainder of it.
Oh, that house.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Like, it was a magnificent house.
Oh, why didn't we use this one?
Yeah.
He's like, I don't know.
I was halfway through, and it's like, we could have used this one. That one has a watchtower. It has the highest point in the entire area.
Which we can add on, make more watchtowers.
Exactly. Why do you think I tore down that house?
But, yeah, where the steps are, make ladders going down to that point. Going down to the, I do not like those blocks there. It's kind of, it just weirds me out. I like...
So for now, we're going to have just one ladder.
It's all good. One ladder.
Yeah, I gotta make a, we'll get more. Actually, no, we can have two ladders. What am I saying? You just have to jump each time you go up there.
Yeah, it's all good.
You did break my bed. I see.
Yeah, but this one's over here is mine.
I know. I would love to just be difficult about this and just put my bed in the middle of the room.
It's like, it's my bed.
So I'm going to make more room for me, and I'm going to put it into the floor.
Put it in the floor. Jeez.
So I guess, it's already starting to turn nighttime. So we can
sleep. You can only sleep during night. That's what it's telling me. I can only sleep during night. Okay, go to bed. Go to the bed. Hurry.
Are you piece of crap? You try to steal my bed? No.
Go to the bed. Hurry. Hurry. Yes.
Oh, I just made it with a villager.
Ew.
Yeah, I woke up to pluses around me. And there was a villager above me. Oh no, he's cheating on me. Oh, don't give me that guilty look. Yeah, run away.
Don't mind the hole in the roof. I'm doing something with that.
No, stop running back to me. You've already broken my heart. I think I would just come in and just start taking people.
Yeah, I'm doing something. Don't.
I'm gonna go ahead and make your the second thing into a house.
What second thing into a house?
The second story up here.
Yeah, I'm working on that.
Yeah. And I'm gonna help you. Oh, wait, do you have a problem with the slabs? For a roof?
Ah. What?
Oh, you're just getting...
Why won't you?
Oh, wait, this looks weird on the bottom, though.
The bed won't even go in the slabs. The fuck? Why? Why will you not do this for me? Probably gonna have to do...
So why can you not just make it level with...
I think I know what to do. Okay, it's gonna be sunken in. I don't care.
And my roof is sunken in.
I'm gonna get rid of that.
So, your bed's just gonna...
Yes. Wait. I'll... There, you don't see it anymore. It's not there.
But whenever I'm sleeping, I'm just going to look up to see.
Wait. There we go. It's more natural now. Where's the crafting table? It's right out here, okay.
Yeah. I'm actually going to take crafting table from inside the Fletcher's house. Sorry, man. And now it's mine. Alright, so I'm gonna raise the roof up a little bit.
Wait. There. Now it's natural.
Here, no, just stop.
It's like, no. Wait a second. Just.
No.
Yes, I have an idea. I have an idea, bro.
You're painting my insides.
Painting your insides red.
Sounds like such a serial killer's thing to say.
What, painting your insides red?
Mm-hmm. You're a serial killer. It's official.
Okay, bro, come in. I made your house look normal. Come here. Come here. Look.
Hold up. Jeez, man. It was just in my mind. I was getting cobble square at the roof.
Look, it looks normal. Come over here. It's normal. And besides, when you're sleeping in the bed, you'll be sleeping up this way. You'll only see this block. You won't be seeing my bed, so... How many axes were in there? One or two? Because I can't remember.
Hey, wait, come here.
Okay.
Now, I'm gonna fix this.
Okay.
And you're gonna have... I'm gonna have a higher roof, and you're gonna have a higher roof.
Okay, sounds good.
So we won't have to deal with your sunken-in bed.
Your sunken-in roof.
Yes.
You could have just had the floor sunken in, bro.
Yeah, I'm too lazy.
So you're gonna.
Does more work.
Too lazy to do a little work. I'm gonna do more. I wish there was like sandstone like pickaxes. That'd be nice.
Yeah, I'm sure there's something for that.
Call the mod.
Indeed.
I am Pixaxless.
How are you?
Do you have any stone? Like cobble? Stone cobble? It's stone cobble, not cobblestone. I need an axe pick. An axe pick made of stone cobble.
Okay, will you be okay with not having a
not having a
raised
what?
bed?
A raised bed? What's
I mean a lowered bed.
Bruh, I got this.
I mean, I could just raise the roof.
Bro, no, I don't need that.
I'm not using this, I have a Simpic X. Oh, do you want my broken one pick?
Sure. Because I need to go make a stone.
Yeah. Really need to make a safer way down there. So I say we take the bell from the villagers.
So is this your mine down here?
Yeah.
There's a villager in here.
Huh.
I think it's a nitwit, though.
He's my personal villager.
Yeah, your personal villager. That sounds so mischievous.
Oh no, I just made all the villagers go to their homes.
And some villagers don't have homes. Well, ouch.
I haven't even really gone that far down on there. Iron.
Diamonds.
Go, you idiot.
You have to make a way to get up there, bro.
I'm getting some iron.
You're on. This villager lives down here. Since I have an extra bed.
I'm gonna give this man a bed.
Yeah.
I thought you were gonna.
Because I'm the kind man.
Oh, you're saying I'm kind. That's rude. You're right.
You're right. Look, he has a little light and a bed down here. He has a nightlight.
God.
But we can never let him leave.
Yeah, because you can't do parkour, and neither can I. Huh? You're...
There. He can never leave.
Okay, I used to be able to get out of here. Why can I not anymore?
Bro.
Damn.
I can't get out of here now.
I can. It's just a bit difficult. I need to make a legitimate staircase down there.
Yeah.
Or just make our own mine. That too.
That'd probably be better. We'll probably find more stuff.
I didn't just steal that man's chest. Okay. Looks like it's about time to sleep. Oh, you piece of crap. There's a man in my bed. It's not your bed, it's my bed.
Do you have any more sticks, bro?
I'm sleeping.
Fine. See how it is. Jeez.
I'm pulling on my dad, you know.
You're pulling on your dad. Jeez. The resentment I felt in that statement.
Okay, I actually need to go out and get some sticks. Oh, I don't need. I'm broke. So we need to find that,
Desert temple?
Yes. Bear in mind.
Okay. Okay, just follow me, bro. I know where it is.
Alright, hold on. Come back to the house?
I'm just at the house.
Alright.
Just behind the house.
Yeah, I'm gonna build a, furnace and let some stuff. Do you have any coal?
I have one piece of coal.
Okay, I may need to borrow that.
Okay. Borrow that? You mean you may need to buy it off me? Okay.
Don't worry, I can get that back for 32 sticks.
32 sticks? Damn, these people do not care about emeralds. They're precious stones.
It's a pretty good deal, though. You go out, break some sticks, and you can get 16 arrows from the man for one emerald.
Once we get our new... Like, once we get to the Desert Pyramid, this house will be our summer home.
Our summer home.
Yeah. Okay, so...
Oh, I gotta fix that.
Okay.
Do you have any bread?
I only have two things of bread.
Okay. Oh, whenever we get to the temple, I'll get you some.
Okay.
So we just go straight?
Yeah, we hit -228 first. And then we'll go the other way. Ooh, what's that? What the hell? Another village?
Oh.
Really?
Dude, those towers. There's cows.
Oh
cows.
My god, there's cows. Twin towers, cows. 9/11. Oh god. Twin towers, cows, 9/11. Smoker, bro.
Aye.
We gotta do some serious smoking here. Nothing. I wanna loot too.
Ooh. Oh. Rabbit. Yeah.
Robbing it.
I'm robbing them. Wait.
Why is the fact that there's only one chest in the village and you just seem to like get it like all of a sudden?
Because I'm good like that.
You're just the scavenger.
Not to mention I know where the second one is.
Huh?
Not to mention, I know where the second chest is.
Oh! Where?
They were both at the tops of the towers.
Fuck. Well.
And I have 4 emeralds now.
You're out 4 emeralds now?
There's a smoker.
And look, it like blocks the staircase, I swear.
Let's leave those guys alive.
Yeah. We might need them in the future.
Oh, these guys look different now. Look at them.
Yeah, they do look different. I have no wheat. Never mind.
Oh, I have wheat.
Bro, we have an iron golem.
I'm breeding them.
We have an iron golem.
There we go. I can feed him some to make him grow.
Yeah, and then you could mate more.
Oh my god, and now that it's all rendered in, look, we can see the other village from here.
Oh my god.
And now we'll be able to see this village from our village.
Yes. And we'll probably see this village from the Desert Pyramid.
I don't know about that, maybe.
But we're
Ooh,
gonna
I think
need
I know where
some.
a second chest is.
Bro, we're gonna need some gear before we get to that pyramid.
Are we?
Yeah, I still need stone and shit.
Oh, yeah, sure. Oh, I think I just stole one of your hair pills.
You stole one of them. Now, like, I need a stone pickaxe, though. I need three sticks.
Hold on. We need a thunder craft tip on one of these places. I can just make you one.
I got two sticks and a third. Okay, I got three sticks and three cobble.
Okay. And you just need to find a crafting table.
Yeah. Probably no crafting table in this village.
Yeah, we might have to go back to and we can get TNT from the
Yes. We can get 19. Bro, we can also get another bell. Two bells in our house.
Yeah. You have a bell and I have a bell.
Yeah.
So let's go find that rabbit hide.
Let's go to the other village first.
There's actually a nice amount of villages. Alright, so you go ahead and craft your thing, and I'm gonna kill some bunnies.
Okay, I'm slowly getting there.
What do you mean slowly? Are you out of hunger?
Yeah, I'm like at 3 hunger bars.
Come here. Oh, wait, no. Eat.
Oh, I'm so thankful. 7 bread. 7 bread saved my life. It's better than thirst. Carbohydrates. I'm running now. It's a miracle.
Dude, we literally almost passed by a ravine.
Damn, bro.
Okay, I'm down in a ravine.
The villagers are taking over our house.
Oh, breathe them too. If they can just take our home while we're gone. I know it's our summer home, but still.
Holy hell, it's already been 27 minutes.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're right, it has. I hate when that happens.
Just like getting started with the new world and like, God, we have to wait till we can record multiple videos at a time if you want.
Sure. If this bit gets put into the video, I swear.
Huh?
I said if this bit gets put into the video, I swear.
What, the recording bit?
Yeah.
Well,
I found a mine shaft.
Damn, bro, I wanna find the thingy. The pyramid already. Okay, -166. Oh. I'm just gonna cheat a bit and turn it to day.
Yeah, it's alright. See, I would totally try to say normally I wouldn't let you do this, but
we need it because you're so distracted by other things.
No, it's the fact that normally we're both turning it to day or night.
Yeah, mostly day.
Yeah, I like to turn to night so I can get XP for my spider axes that I get.
Broski, where are you? You have the
I'm in a ravine.
You're in a ravine?
Yes, I'm in a ravine.
Our humor.
teleport. Don't teleport.
I'm not teleporting.
Don't teleport.
I'm not. Didn't teleport, bro.
I know. Alright, so where are you? Are you at the second village?
Yeah, I've been at the second village. I wonder if this will screw me over in the long run. Oh, it didn't. Okay, back again. It didn't really screw me over at all. Okay, let's see, wait, F3?
Hey, against cool dress code, I'd say. I can see your shoulders.
You can see my shoulders?
I can see your character's shoulders.
Oh, no.
You're at it. Oh. Oh, well, for your rabbit hide.
Yeah. Most hardcore Minecraft Let's Players would never use the coordinates as an example, but I'm not hardcore like that.
Well, I don't hit you with my axe.
Cause I stopped.
Wait, this is just rip off. I thought I was gonna be at a lava pool.
Another ravine, bro?
That's not a ravine.
Oh.
It's just a sad, sad cave.
It's a sad, sorry excuse for a ravine. It's a rip-off.
A rip-off ravine. A rip ravine. Yeah! Oh, yeah.
We get to the desert temple, and then we stop recording for the day.
Yep.
Okay. You're like, where are we going?
Apparently. We're gonna raid it.
Okay, I have to get to, let me see. 288 and 112. Oh, there's so many cacti right here.
Let's get some for our defenses.
Defenses.
Wait, is that a new, that's another village.
Really?
There's another village.
Bro, we're gonna have to make, like, pathways to these villages.
See how many chests I can get for you. Wait, no, I'm already messing up.
This tower leads to nowhere.
God, why have I only found one? I'm taking your stone cutter. I'm sorry. I'm just taking these people's jobs. I'm taking what they work
for. Oh, so much bread and so much wheat. There's like 9 bread and 6 wheat in this chest. Okay, now let's go to, okay, 288.
Okay, let's try to rob this man's farm.
I have to go back a few blocks. This is wrong.
Just saying this is wrong. 288. No.
And I have to. Bro, since what's the last number on your coordinates if you press F3?
That's 659.
We have to go to 122. Yeah, because I can't get that number, so I'm gonna have to rely on you.
Yeah. We're gonna be going a long ways. You know that's 500 blocks.
Jesus.
fast does a... Let's see. Okay, so... I can't count that much. I was trying to see how many blocks per second we go, but...
What's...
A lot. We go pretty fast. Let's see, I hit for...
Bro, look behind you.
Huh. Oh, you're kind of far away.
Yeah. So where are we now?
We're at 400.
Okay. 288 and 400. That's what we have. Negative 288 and 400. That's
yes.
What we need. Oh, another lava pit.
Yeah. Or, nope. Where are you? Oh, you're just in the lower ground. What's this, Daredevil?
There it is.
Yep.
Got my stone pickaxe ready. Don't start mine until I get in. Ooh, and it's by a lake. It's a nice house setup.
Okay, so... I'm gonna do this.
Okay, while you do that, I'll look at the chests. A bone, gold horse armor.
Ooh, I like this.
Two emeralds. A saddle.
What, a Deathstrider notebook? Infinity enchanted book?
Oh yeah.
So much gunpowder. Did you get any gunpowder?
Oh, I'm getting gunpowders, bones, string if we ever needed to make beds.
Flesh, glad we don't need that.
Do we need a spider's eye?
No, that's for potions. So.
Oh god.
Alright, so just mine a bunch of blocks and get out of here. Heck.
You didn't take the bone for bone meal?
Hold up. I got slabs. We're all good. Heck. Ooh, I placed that block perfect time.
Yeah. The only thing slabs are good for.
Thank you.
No problem. So, will this be the new house? Like, you said you wanted to move in here. Or do you want to go back?
Oh, we have a large lake. I kind of want to stay in the little house.
The summer home?
No. Dude, you picked up all the TNT. Wait, did you?
9 TNT, yeah.
Nice. Dude, that's going to be so great for when we go to the Nether.
Yeah.
To mention the 12 gunpowder I have, that's at least 2 TNT,
I believe. I got 4 more.
Wait, so that's 16. We need about 3 TNT.
Sand and gunpowder's TNT.
Yeah.
So let's get to the house and then we can end the episode.
Yes.
Wherever the house is, I swear.
Just keep inventory on.
Why do you want it on?
Yes.
Okay.
Just so I can do something.
Oh, that's mode, not rule. Oh, I know what you're gonna do. You're just gonna kill yourself.
Yeah, like any smart man would do.
Any smart man will do. Just kill yourself. Okay. I'm getting in bed.
Just die. character's so resistant.
Okay, 40 minutes. Why didn't you do slut? Oh, I don't have you OP'd. Never mind.
No. I don't care if it's occupied. I will break this man's bed. There we go. Once we sleep, we end.
Okay. Well, this has been your old pal Foggy. Signing out. Ciao for now.
Right.